guys, welcome back to Let's Play More Fire Emblem. I got my inventory sorted out, and we're gonna start this chapter. Good to see you again, Joshua. Are you even sure we have the work of Blessed Elimon? Elimon? Most pleased to travel with you, Mr. Your commands, please. Okay, so Raven's gonna have to level up on some of these bandits. Gave him the killing edge. Priscilla can visit here. Pardon me, I was speaking with an old sailor a few moments ago. He told me that you're planning to travel to Valor, is that so? Really? And that's why you're playing tag with these pirates? I see. In that case, would you mind if I joined you? My name is Kanos. I'm a scholar of sorts. I've been seeking passage to Valor, but none will take me. My proposal probably sounds somewhat selfish, no? You should know I can help with combat. I have some skill with a form of elder magic. Some call it dark magic. A rather biased term, if I must be blunt. But at the very least, I can take care of myself and perhaps others. Alright, so we got our shaman. He's level 8. Alright, so we're gonna have Lin go up here. Wow, that's a higher void. Lucius can stay up here too. Actually, can visit here. I heard about your contest with the pirate Captain Fargus. You've got nerve, I'll give you that. Let me give you some advice. Don't try to overpower the pirates. Take the narrow path next to us and follow the wall towards the sea. Pass in front of the last house and we'll stay close to the seawall. You should be able to get to Fargus and win your game. Why do I know all this? Oh my sweet, he's a pirate. His name's Jake, and he's the best. If you see him, tell him Anna's worried about him. Interesting. Alright, so actually we're gonna just completely disregard that advice, because we can take him. I do not fear these pirates. Port Lynn again? Okay. Lynn! What? I thought it would be disrespectful to hold back, you see. So I went full force, I did. But I gotta admit, I was surprised. Your sword arm, you're stronger than I thought. Why, thank you, Hector. For me, losing to you was a good lesson in my limits. Are you listening to me? I'm busy right now. I'm learning some new lunge and thrust patterns. Yeah, I thought you were standing different. What is that lunge used for? They say it's good against axemen in heavy armor. Wait, that's me! You got something personal against me, Lin? We're friends, right? Of course we are. But this is about me, my limits. I can't be a burden to either you or Elliewood right now. I can fight, and I will get stronger. Lin. Okay, well, that's surprising. I don't think they'd be able to support me just yet. Come on, Raven. He's got 40% chance to crit. Come on. And he didn't. That's okay, he killed him. Alright, so next is this one. Back one, because that guy can double hit, or has a hand axe for double range. Really need to get up into this house first, then can take these guys. Especially if she gets the buffs from Hector's, so. What moon calves? I would have let him sit there if they hadn't come any closer. Up and at him, mates, attack! Hector, get the hand axe out. Where would you visit? This path leads to danger. The pirates are waiting for you. Do you not think it would be better to find another route? You risk much to come here, but I can't let you leave empty-handed. Take this axe. What do you think? Nice, isn't it? However, it's cursed. It's a mighty weapon, but if one with bad luck wields it... Ooh, terrible, terrible, I tell you. Don't use it unless you have to. A devil axe. Dude, fine, I'll send it. Actually, yeah, I'll send it away. I don't think we have a shop here to sell. Oh, we do have a shop here to sell the red gem at, so we'll have to do that. Lin can take him out. Gah, crow and try him. Good job, Lin. Killer axe. Ooh. Excited. The battle's unfolding. I don't know if I'm gonna survive. Silver axe. Ha! Lin laughs at you. 15% chance to hit her. Come on. She's gonna max out here at 20 pretty soon. I'm not gonna be able to use her anymore. Show him up. Critting. Yeah. Wouldn't I have Raven? Right, he needs to get B with Raven. Thank you. Get him! So we pretty much have one mage of each type now. We have Light with Lucius, Eric with like the natural anima magic, and Kenas with the dark magic. I really want to take care of these. What level are these guys? 10, 13, 15, 14. Okay. That's definitely why they wanted you to avoid them. Thinking I might want Lynn, because she can actually take this guy out. Let's see what happens. Is also 14, he's not too bad. Maybe I should have hand axe. No. Wolf Bell will kill him in one shot. I probably should do that. This guy though. Well, Wolf Bell will also be good against the cavalry if they come out to try to attack him. Also, the rapier will be good against him too, but I didn't use that. Where can these guys go? Okay. Not that far. Okay. Should Lynn attack this guy? Or Eric? Eric can get attacked by, this guy here, so if I move him over into position, he's not going to be able to kill him either. If I do this, he will. Oh, never mind, Oswin's got it covered. Okay, so that leaves Lynn able to take this guy out. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You're not going to be able to use that hammer on Oswin. Yeah, excellent. We're doing well. Gosh, Lynn could use more defense, though. That's one of her weak spots, unfortunately. She has such a high speed to evade. They basically made her like an evade tank, but... Trusting evade is kind of hard to do. We've been taking over more guy, leveling up to 6. Yeah, defense and strength, good, that's what I like to see. Oswin's gonna take a hit here. Hopefully he won't double. Please don't double. Okay. Whew. Him off. Eric, rather. Eric. right. What about this guy here? Still not that great. Oswin, 62% chance. Maybe I should just use Elwood here to finish him off. 16. Oh, no way. He's gonna get toasted. Hector will take out this guy. Speed this up. Try D7. Okay, what about D7? Okay, this is better. Nope, still missed. Okay, now we really gotta finish him off. Not with Elwood, though. Good. I wish I could heal then drop, but I don't think I can. Okay, let's bait this guy up here. This guy has steel sword, so wait, who do we want him to be? Okay, he's already be with Hector, so... Wait, okay, no, so it's like, Lane can rescue Hector? No, it's probably Sarah should rescue him. Alright, well that's gonna be it. Yeah, so Lucius can support with Raven. I'll have to do that. Anyways, so that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Godspeed, stay frosty. See you next time. Bye.